This guy had a blues riff, it's really fun to play. One more take this. Anyway, before I get too sidetracked, today we're going back in time, yes. yes, that's the sound you should be making. Wow. Back in 1968. Yep. Yeah, I can do the band really easily. Some matchstick, man. Actually, I do a retake right now. It's a retake because I messed up. I did do the B flat. I screwed up on the B flat, which is this. As soon the music gets, I don't really got good skit to go out off of. Yes, that's. Never mind. I'm gonna give. Oh, That is Pictures of Matchstick Men by Status Quo on acoustic. My electric is out of tune, plus the fine VI I have in the room. And if you guys start a call from the, if you guys, I know you from on Facebook or school or anything really, if you guys don't recognize this doll, you guys should really love this. Yeah, it really is out of tune. Badly. It's difficult to tune, and I already busted one of the strings on accident. And supposed to tune it from down here. So, tune it by twisting the knob. It's really hard to tune. It's pain, really big huge pain in the neck. So, once again. Anyway. Yep. Yeah, these. Yeah, all the things. Not the really. Not these. Go each string. Anyway. That's the flying V. Okay, now I can do it. Oh, wait, I'm just gonna see it. Took out my acoustic. Being a big huge no. Yes, that's the noise you should make. Oh. Anyway, I'm a doll. Yeah. I'm a goof. You know, the only reason I actually do it because this I get someone to laugh. You know, this that kind of pleasure, I guess. But, yeah, guys, like this video and give me a like. Yep, see ya. God dang it. Not see ya.